he's kind of left with us in a very emergency kind of situation. His parents, my brother, and his wife come to the house in the middle of the night, it seems, in a great period of anxiety. They're under some great pressure that they never quite explained, and that we don't know where they're going, but they assure us that they'll only be gone a few days, maybe a week at most, and then they will call and let us know where they are and see that the boy is all right, and of course they never come back. So this is the overriding mystery. He had this great sense of humor, and he asked me a lot of questions, and he just kind of, like when he called me, I said, who is this? He said, I said, Andrew Garfield. I said, well, I'm sorry, I don't know you. He said, I'm playing your nephew. Now, any other big star like that would have said, you're playing my uncle. You know, so I was really disarmed by him, and I was instantly fond of him when I met him. I adore her. Who doesn't? How can you not adore Sally Field? You know, and so I'm delighted, and I love her humanity. You know, and that she saw how nervous I was walking on the set. And she just went right to the center of what was really important. And I owe her big time.